What's up, guys? This is Mike with KC Outdoorsman. Trying to do a little fishing this morning. When I got here, I was trying to use a green pumpkin, and they weren't taking that. So I switched to a black and blue, plastic worm, and they were hitting off that. Gonna try and get a bigger one here. I'm gonna switch to a black and blue bass jig and put a crawfish trailer on it and see if we can get anything bigger. I just wanted to show you guys the kind of the profile I'm using here. I only use really two brands of trailers are my favorite. I use Havoc and Big Bite Baits. Big Bite Baits is usually my go-to one, but right now I'm using a 4-inch Rocket Crawl made by Havoc. So just if you guys are wanting to take a look at that, the profile there.